was homeward bound one night out on the deep. Swinging in my hammock, I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true, concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. With 100 seamen he sailed away. On a frozen ocean in the month of May, to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor seamen sometimes have to go. Through cruel hardships they vainly stroll. Their ship on mountains of ice was drawn. Only the Eskimo in his skin canoe was the only one that ever came true. In Baffin's Bay, where the whale fish blow, the fate of Franklin no man may know. The fate of Franklin no tongue may tell. Lord Franklin there with the sailors that dwell.
Pounds, or he would surely give.